the 18, the number 8. We're on the 18th lane, and we're going to be shooting a 20-inch cannon, 20-inch cannon, 20-inch barrel, 28-inch barrel, rather than the 32, I believe, I have on the other one. And it's just a bigger spread. We're not going to see a difference, really, in the recoil or the action. We're going to see the differences on the peppering. And honestly, at 50 yards between the two, we're not going to see much difference. They're going to cover the whole, they're going to cover the whole target. The difference is the spacing.
You loaded up?
I'm loaded up, yeah. This is basically...